William Blake. And I added a few lyrics, which are nothing like as good as his, but there you are, to give some sense that it's not actually the English national anthem, and actually it's a song about bringing the soul back, bringing his soul back into an enchanted land, which in the case of Blake was England, Albion. The song is called Jerusalem.
See you.
Not I.